This is the last practice before the big game against Lower Merion Aces tomorrow at Penn State. We up here, man. We here, like, live on Yes God TV in practice. We around. Y'all just saw how the number 4 team in the nation get dressed and ready for states. You know what I mean? They play around a little bit, but now we dead serious. No smiles. Trying to get too straight. I promise respect.
Best kept secret. No sweat. We down by two. At the end of the first quarter, Chester, 9. Lord Mary, 11. Promise respect, man.
Guy behind me, the guy, his name is Han. He gonna predict something.
Lord Mary tonight, we gonna shake up the world. We shaking it up tonight. Shaking up the PIAA, Lord Mary by 6. You heard it right here, LM by 6.
I wanna give a special shout out to Chester Biddy All-Stars, they in Louisiana. They 2-0 today. I promise respect. Nephew, I love you, man.
Tip top.
live on Yes God TV with the quietest, most laid-back coach in the history of Chester High, man. How does it feel?
Feels great, man. You know, it's a tremendous accomplishment, you know, to be able to repeat, win two straight state championships, you know. But like me and my coach was talking about, we had kids who've been in the program for 4 years, so it's a tribute to what they've done, their hard work, their dedication, and they carried over each and every year, and we became successful. But it is an amazing feat to win 32 straight games, first team in Chester High history, and repeat as state championship.
Larry Yarbrough, 103 wins, 58 straight wins, undefeated state champion, back-to-back, Coach K, Black Coach K. I promise respect.